This should always be facing towards the chinchawa.
This band is having two holes on the side.
You can see
the matrix binding retainer is very well adapted to the tooth surface and cavity walls.
Hello everyone. Creating an adequate proximal contact is one of the greatest challenges even encountered by the experienced clinicians.